Dear friends and my viewers, I am giving you an authentic recipe of mutton shami which my mother used to make. And I am also always using my grandmother and my mother's name when I am giving you recipes. Of course, I am also a grandmother, but I can't help it. I want to record all these things of my elders and my buzooks who made all these things, and it were very tasty and healthy. I want to keep it as a record, and for you it will be very helpful to make it. It's very healthy, it won't spoil your health. Now let us see. I have taken 1/4 kg of boneless and fatless mutton, and then 100 grams of gram dal, 10 red chilies and 15 garlic pods, and a small piece, you can say that 1/4 inch of ginger, 1 tablespoon of the grated coconut and coriander leaves, of course turmeric, and 7 cloves, 3 cardamom and a small piece of cinnamon. All these things I have mixed and added 1/2 cup of water to it and kept in the cooker for 3 whistles. Afterwards, the water was remaining, so evaporating the water, or I can say that I am just see that the water is absorbed by the mutton, and the mutton and the other masalas are well cooked and the raw smell goes. Now I'll allow it to cool for 10 minutes. Then I'll make it a pulp and make the shamis. That's all. And they never used to add egg etc. in this. They just make it. If at all they want, they will add a spoon of fried gram powder. We call it as puttukadale. Okay, or puttani.